I think they call that a Pyrrhic victory, Michael Cole. Utterly meaningless when you're at the boots of the Judgment Day.
Mysterio knocking off Dominic to win the mixed tag match. Now trying to fight back against Finn Balor and Dominic. Down goes Finn and Rey is fighting. Dominic though mauling. And I was wondering where he was.
The Punisher of the Judgment Day is here.
Damian Priest, and it is now a three-on-one attack of Rey Mysterio. And Rey at the mercy of the Judgment Day.
He's got his old faithful kendo stick.
LWO wiping out the Judgment Day. The fight spills out the ringside. Santos Escobar.
Priest got out of dodge just in time.
Allowing Damian Priest to get out of harm's way. Bad Bunny came armed and ready. Tomorrow night, a San Juan street fight where anything goes. And that kendo stick will be perfectly legal. Bad Bunny and Damian Priest square off. Tomorrow night at Backlash!